here it is, people. Here's the brisket I've been smoking for a long time. Now, hence, this brisket's heavily spiced and seasoned. It looks gorgeous. It looks good. There's just one catch to this. You cannot eat it. As juicy as this thing looks. Oh, man, it looks gorgeous. Something like this, looking for a definite issue with that, probably, chances are you probably won't live. Yo, God, it stinks all the damn, that's why it's nice to have land, because you can do whatever you want, so, oh my God, this smells like a damn dead body. Okay, I'll show you in another video later on. I'll do another video on doing some cutting and kind of show you what this looks like. See what the difference. This is just an experiment, by the way, so don't try this at home.